Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bonitas, bonitos, muchachos, muchachas. Welcome to the Musical King Radio Show, where every Thursday I bring you one song. One big tune that keep on hearing rotation on my platform, and I think you should know about. I'm a man of many words. I beat you in Scrabble. When the boys in town, you know it's trouble. I do my own stunts. I don't need no double. I am booty kicking. You ain't even tipping. I got a girlfriend, but tonight I settle. How you popping? Like a serious problem. Give me breakfast. Give me lunch. Give me dinner. You know I'm not talking to the musical king radio show. We all truly at CM. Beautiful, glorious Thursday. We give thanks every day. Like. One. All the pretty girls wanna love with me. All the bad people wanna fuck with me. All the real ones know I'm the one. Yes, all the real ones know that I am the one. And this is the Musical King Radio Show. In case you don't know, in case you wanna wear that, join me in the back. Come for the man, the boy, the myth, the legend. ASEM, and he calls this song Moi. Off his forecast 1.0. New awesome music available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. And if you go on Spotify, you search for Assam Afro Grooves, you can find this tune together with other bad vibes. And me, myself, and I curate for your listening pleasure. Thank you for tuning into the Musical King Radio Show. More music on the way. Weather channel coming soon. This is the Musical King Radio Show. In case you want to wear, it's been an eventful week. It's been an eventful week, and we're talking politics as usual. But before we get there, let's have to talk about the weather news in terms of the heat wave that is sweeping across all over the world. We are talking about the summer is here, and this might be the hottest summer recorded in history. You are not imagining it. Every summer it gets hotter. Every summer is getting hotter. Maps show that the heat is reaching dangerous levels every summer in the US and across the world. Earth oceans are the hottest they have been in modern history. Okay, journalists visited two cities, extreme heat in Kuwait. It's not just the USA, it's in everywhere, the Middle East, Africa. We have to be careful. The signs are clear to see. This is not rocket science. You can deny and be a denier as much as you want, but when nature reveals what is happening, we should believe it. More weather news, where Tropical Storm Alberto, the first major storm of the Atlantic hurricane season, brought floods to Texas. Mexico is bracing a landfall. Intense heat in Saudi Arabia has killed dozens during the Hajj pilgrimage. The Hajj pilgrimage, there's heat all over the world. It's about time we need to stop and realize what is happening. Wake up and smell the coffee. We need to be planting more trees. We need to find a way to get the environment some balance. Mother Nature is not going to lose. We are going to be the ones who suffer the consequences. Thank you for tuning into the Musical King Radio Show. Let's get to some political news, where Vladimir Putin promised North Korea technological help, which could mean support for a nuclear program. Okay, Putin is now in Vietnam. The Soviet plane took him there. Jimmy Fallon mocked Kim Jong-un and Putin for making things official. So yes, Anthony Blinken has been all over the news. He's dealing with a lot in terms of the Hamas-Israel war, but also he's trying to find diplomatic way to liaise between this Ukraine and Russia. China and North Korea are also involved in there. Russian President Vladimir Putin is taking a tour across Europe, currently in Vietnam. International news on Israel. Military said it could not defeat Hamas without installing a new administration in Gaza. The European Union warned France to rein in the debt or risk financial penalties. President Emmanuel Macron's opponents have promised to spend more. This is some European news. There's a lot going on. Let's come to some local stories, where the Biden election 2024, Biden's recent actions have clarified his approach to immigration, help those who are already in the U.S., but limit arrivals. Donald Trump has long been cast as a man who struggles to speak, but at first debate approaches, Trump is trying to shift those expectations. The debates are coming up soon. running up to November, the elections, things are going to get heated. Summer is here, and we have to find out from these candidates what are the most important things that value the American people. Robert F. Kennedy, a longtime lover of birds, keep ravens as wild pets. He's also the independent candidate who's running, and people are of the view that he might take some votes away from Biden. More on politics, where the military is struggling with recruitment in the USA. Congress is debating proposals to expand conscription to women and make registration automatic, but both face an uphill path to becoming law soon. Louisiana passed a law that requires public school classrooms to display the Ten Commandments of the Bible. Thank you for tuning into the Music Cooking Radio Show. There's a lot going on in the world of politics leading up to the 2024 election. The Trump trials is over. The Hunter Biden trial, one down, more to go. What are the American people concerned most about? Is it immigration? Is it climate change? Is it domestic policy or foreign policy? These are questions that the people want to know. Let's talk about other things that bring people together. The beautiful game of football and soccer is the only component that can unite people in love and harmony. The Euros is the tournament of the moment. The Euros taking place in Germany has taken center stage. And as we speak, England is in the battle of their life against Denmark. The Vikings against the English Kings. This is a match made in heaven. The Euros has guaranteed entertainment, the action, exhilaration. If you watch some sports, I stated that this might be in history the most action-packed, the most historic history, Euros in football history. Records are already being broken. Cristiano Ronaldo and Portugal were in action. A lot of the big teams won their first games, but the performances wasn't convincing. Germany has been the only team that have exemplified themselves in both of their games. Yesterday they beat Hungary 2-0. Scotland played 1-1 with Switzerland. Today Slovenia played 1-1 with Serbia, and England is playing 1-1 halftime with Denmark later on in the day. Spain is playing Italy. Mouth-watering clashes in the Euros. Who do you take to win it? I think France is still the favorite. England, this first half I just witnessed, they both game, both goals came from defensive blunders. Like the Danes were sleeping in the defensive. Kyle Walker had a sprint, got the ball, gave the pass, got a deflection, Harry Kane got a ball into the net. And on the other hand, in the English defense, there was a bad pass that was given and the Danes pounced upon it. It's been aggressive, it's been entertaining, but England hasn't been dominant as people expected. And two, Italy is playing against a very dominant Spain, who have also exemplified themselves so far. That would be a mouth-watering game. Tomorrow we're going to talk more about football and soccer in the Euros on Assam Sports. Thank you for tuning into the Music Cooking Radio Show. Like you already know, the Forecast 1.0, new Assam music collection, available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. We'll be coming soon. We'll be done.